of Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, the president of this country, and Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, for the handshake that they brought to this country. And let me tell any Kenyans who are in doubt that the reception that Raila Amolo Odinga received in Githurai yesterday is a sure sign that this country is not where it was in 2017. This country is changing under the handshake between President Uhuru and Raila Amolo Odinga. And let me thank the people of Central for the very heroic welcome that they gave Raila Amolo Odinga yesterday as he was in Githurai. And we shall reciprocate as we have always done. As for Mwaura, Mwaura, you were in first year when I was in fourth year at Kenyatta University. When I was Secretary General of the Students' Union, you were something called a special member. Mwaura, you will remember one day when we were in the Kusa boardroom, a discussion broke out, an argument as to what about Mwaura was a disability. Mwaura, you remember everybody told you that albinism is a good, is a nature like the rest of us, but not a disability. Mwaura, you stood on the table and you said that you are not special member because of albinism, you are only having problem with your eyes. Mwaura, are you still having problem with your eyes? Mwaura, I will reveal to Kenyans, if you do not stop what you're doing, we will reveal to Kenyans the con man that you are.
Reveal now.
Mwaura, if you do not stop what you're doing, we will reveal the con man that you are. You are nobody without Raila Amolo Odinga. He gave you your first nomination. Then you ran to Uhuru Kenyatta. He gave you your second nomination. Sasa unajipendekeza kwa Ruto.